Step 1. Go to App Store or Play Store, search Binance to download. After download, you need to complete SMS authentication and identity verification. Step 2. How to find your TRC20 wallet address. You need to open your Binance apps. Go to Wallet, choose Sport, then search USDT and press it. Step 3. Now you need to press Deposit. Then your TRC20 wallet address will be showing up. Step 4. Now you need to choose TRC20. Then you will see your USDT wallet address and QR code. You can save as image.